Bite my shiny metal ass could be a catchphrase.
80% likely.
I like those odds.
Whoa, a real live robot. Or is that some kind of cheesy New Year's costume?
Bite my shiny metal ass.
It doesn't look so shiny to me.
Shinier than yours, meatbag.
And if you enjoyed that diatribe, then you'll want to purchase my spoken word album. Just $18.95. Act now and you'll get this Bender action figurine.
Bite my shiny metal ass.
Right here. Okay, everyone, come and get it.
Just like my dad used to make, until McDonald's fired him.
Bite my red-hot glowing ass. Wait a minute. Red-hot glowing ass? I'll be right back. Ow, 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 ow! Oh, yeah. Oh, mama. Hold still, sexy lady.
What's wrong?
That's no lady!
Damn, chica. One more upgrade and I'll be more lady than you can handle. Why are you so stupid, stupid?
Hey, bite my shiny metal ass.
You couldn't afford it, honey.
But I don't see why we keep this ticking time bomb around just for that dumb animal.
Don't yell at Nibbler like that. You hurt his feelings. Come on, pet him and make up.
No.
I said pet him.
I'll pet him. Pet him with both hands! Ow! My ass! Get off! Get off!
Are you all right?
It's nothing a lawsuit won't cure.
Not you. Oh, poor baby. Chipped a fang. Oh.
Hey, I got a busted ass here. I don't see anyone kissing it.
All right, I'm coming.
Excuse me, sir. You're snowboarding off the trail.
Lick my frozen metal ass. Uh-oh.
Hey, let's go car shopping. My parents promised if I got all B's, they'd buy me a bar. And I got all C's.
Mind if I tag along? I gotta bring my ass in for servicing. The recall notice says it could burst into flame in a low-speed collision.
No wonder you've been staying at the back of conga lines lately.
I'll get my coat. Let's go, Bender.
I install shock-absorbing bumpers to reduce the risk of catastrophic butt failure.
You, sir, have defaced a national treasure. I demand you restore my buttocks to their former glory.
All right, but sooner or later, that ass is gonna blow. And when it does, I just pray you're not mooning someone you care about.
Watch the neck! Watch the neck!
My ass! My beautiful...
This contest is as good as over. I once caught a fish this big.
Oh, yeah? I once caught a fish this big.
I'm afraid you're both out of your league, boys, because you're looking at a woman who owns her own harpoon.
Harpoon my ass.
Okay.
Hey, I called this city. Quit touching my stuff.
Tell it to the claw.
Bite my colossal metal ass.
We cannot condone bouncing of the seventh variety.
Enough for this crap. I'm catching the next pimpmobile out of here. But before I go, I have one thing to say. Bite my shiny metal.
Stop! You can't say the next word.
Up yours, chump. I said it 906 times before lunch.
Bender, if you say the A word, you'll blow this whole planet straight to the H word.
Hey, chumps and chumpettes. Did you get the bomb out? Can I go back to saying the word I love to say?
I'm sorry, but we couldn't remove it.
It's stuck in there with glue or something. I don't know.
Well, this is just great. What's the point of living if I can't say ass? Hey, I didn't blow up! Ass! All right, I'm back in the saddle.
We've got to do something. Bender, maybe you can interface with the femputer and reprogram it to let them go.
Maybe you can interface with my ass by biting it.
Fuck me for your gooey destiny.
All right, I'll go. Fuck me for your gooey destiny.
They used to be such peaceful birds. I suppose this was your doing.
Yep, it's like I taught him. If it ain't black and white, peck, scratch, and bite. Now, to take off my tuxedo. Guys, it's me, your lovable dictator. Uh-oh. I finally meet a nice girl with a pair of legs that don't quit unexpectedly, and that jerk Flexo steals her away. It's time to kick some shiny metal ass.
You got a right to pick a little fight with rustlers. Somebody wants to pick a fight with us, he better bite my ass.
Yee-haw!
Halt, fellow robot.
Hey, Red. You're just in time to join the hostage situation. Which side you wanna be on?
The side that kicks your twisted metal ass.
All right, Lou. Time to kick your frosty, well-toned ass.
Choke on that, causality!
1947 can kiss my shiny metal!
Curse the tragic wildebeest accident that...
Hey, everyone! Antonio here, but you can call me Bender. I got ants in my butt, and I need to strut. Come on, baby, do that do. Do that do, boom and boom. Come on. Do, do, be-ba-boo.
I'm not familiar with the type of thing I'm seeing.
Bite my shiny metal ass! Ooh, yeah, come on, baby, dad, ooh,
Hey, Dad, bite my shiny metal ass!
What? Such an act would be most uncomfortable for both of us. Where did you learn such language?
From Bender, my good jerkwad. The downgrade is complete!
Behold my handcrafted purity! The modern world can bite my splintery wooden ass!
Interesting. Apparently, the key difference between our universes is that coin flips have opposite outcomes.
That explains Fruity here. I tossed a coin to pick my finish. Fog hat gray. Hey! Bite my glorious golden ass! Yes! With this built-in stadium air horn, I can really annoy people. And all it cost me was my crotch plate.
You certainly are a shrewd businessman, Bender. Ow, oh, how delightfully ironic.
It's not ironic, it's just mean. Take this!
Ooh, out of aerosol. Also ironic.
Oh, yeah? Well, bite my shiny metal. Oh, no!
Bender to crew, I have reached the gateway to another universe. I feel awed and strangely humbled by the momentous solemnity of this occasion. Hey, other universe, bite my shiny metal ass!
Brace yourselves for the most shocking development in the history of the human race.
The human race can bite my shiny metal ass!
But Mommin has one weakness. She put too much of her power into this, the Generalissimo of Dice.
Yeah? Well, bite my shiny metal face!
Don't be foolish, Titanius.
Pardon me, I'm new to this game. Is this duffel bag big enough for all your money?
Bender?
Oh, boogers, we're in the same tournament. Quick, get your entry fee back before I bankrupt you.
In your dreams, Nutloaf!
Bite my shiny metal hat. I feel like a mindless zombie. I wish I knew how long we've been waiting.
The iPhone has an app for that.
Is there an app for kissing my shiny metal ass?
Several.
Ooh.
Yeah, I do it all. Clamping, crimping, occasional snipping.
Snipping? Looks like you may be out of a job, Zoidberg.
Ha ha ha. That's all good fun. But of course, a clamp is no substitute for the precision of a genuine...
Francis, would you do the honors?
Stay off my turf!
Yeesh, that guy can bite my shiny metal clamps.
You remind me of my old friend Bender.
What's with the gray goo? Bite my tiny metal ass! Hey, those jerklings ate my couch!
As you can see, since Bender's death, requests to bite one's shiny metal ass are down 98%. Do you mind doing that later?
Bite my shiny metal ass.
Oh, wife? What are you doing with Bender's shiny metal gas compressor?
None of your biz, Marquis. Wait a second. What's that doo in your ditty bag?
Okay, so we were hot. I stole a Manor's freon coil so we could hook it up to Bender's ass and build a cooler.
Who's your friend, Leela? He sure has a shiny metal bumblebee-boop.
Yeah. After a lifetime of toil, I'm on the verge of solving all the mysteries of science.
So we can leave early?
Certainly not. Not until I demonstrate this new microscope lens made from the debris of that Dimondium comet.
Hey, Professor.
Yes, Bender.
Boom! Okay, too bad. Goodbye.
You're not through with this level. I have another lens.
Bite my 8-bit metal ass. That's bite with a Y.
Whatever you say, Mon.
Aw, he's so cute. Wait, no he isn't. He looks like Bender.
Oh, no. No way am I that kid's dad.
Wipe my tiny metal ass.
Ah, crap.
Nice shiny metal ass, Hermes.
Back off, losers! Stay away from my beaches!
You big bully!
Bite my freshly molted, blubber-filled ass!
You are just a giant lump of fat! Do you even have an ass under there?
I'm 40% ass! Arf, arf!
I hereby decree Planet Express to be our city's new fire department!
Bite my shiny metal axe! And you, give me back my metal! Right my runny rattle ass!
Well, we did it. We got all Bender's parts back.
Wrong as always, Fry. I'm still missing the shiniest metal piece of all.
Your thyroid?
No! I'm talking about my ass!
Huh. I never even knew you had an ass.
Hey, Fry! Take a picture of me biting my own shiny metal ass.
I'd be honored.
Are you about to brush your teeth?
Yeah, why?
No reason.
What's so funny?
Nothing.
Wait a minute. Have you been using my toothbrush to polish your ass again?
What? Me? Bender the robot?
There's metal flakes on it, and they look like ass flakes.
How dare you accuse me? I would never do something like that to a friend every single night while he's sleeping.
I hereby, in front of all of you, accuse Bender of polishing his ass with my toothbrush.
Lies! He's just jealous that my ass is shinier than his teeth. In case I'm about to die, I just want you to know that I did polish my ass with your toothbrush.
Thanks for telling me, buddy. And to be honest,
I am jealous of how shiny your ass is. And sometimes at night, I unpolish it with sandpaper.
When he starts gnawing at you, I'll whack him with this broom. Don't drink my loved ones!
Bite my shiny metal ass!
A robot with a catchphrase!
Hey, Bender, you're here too! Weren't you on All My Circuits once?
Bite my shiny metal ass! And yes, Amy, I was. I played Calculon's swarthy Latino son, Antonio Calculon Jr. It's your fault she never got to hear how much I loved her. She died thinking I was ashamed that she was just a robot arm. But she was more than that. Much more. You can bite her shiny metal gearbox because she saved all of you. That's how great she was. And I'm not ashamed to say it now that she's dead. But she'll never get to hear any of that.
I don't got the strength.
No, really?
Bacon?
Bite my shiny metal axe!